believe it or not, we're living in the world of the geek. Come on, look around you. At one hand, drones are delivering pizzas, and at the other, a man transforms himself into Rudolph the reindeer using the time warp filter of the TikTok app. It's incredible how far geeks have pushed the boundaries of what's possible. Yeah, you heard me right. Welcome to the age of the geek. Henry Ford famously said, "If I had asked people what they wanted, they would have said faster horses." But thanks to curious minds who refuse to give up, we now have reusable space rockets. Today's fashion is everything between the classic and whatever this is. We are living in a world where ideas are truly rewarded, where a company wanting to colonize Mars becomes $46 billion in net worth. And also, if you want to sell juice squeezing machines, which have an inbuilt QR code reader and cloud backup via Wi-Fi, only to press the pre-packaged juice into a glass, you get funded by Google for $118 million. So, I guess anything is possible. You owe it to the geek who wants to forever stay in their parents' basement for working hard so that we get faster and faster internet. You owe it to the geek who believes that blindness is not a lifelong curse and that a bionic eye can truly give the gift of sight. You owe it to the geek who is obsessed with pushing the boundaries of human performance up and up ahead, that we have isolated the minutest of compounds responsible for a faster recovery after an intense workout. And you owe it to the geek who is a hopeless romantic, that we now have Kissenger, the long-distance kissing device, whether you like it or not. And all this and way more because someone somewhere is spending days and nights writing and rewriting code so that we can talk to our loved ones over a video call. Someone somewhere is taking high stress level endurance tests so that they don't panic when they go into outer space to repair the satellites which give us worldwide connectivity. If you are a geek, you're awesome. There's no need to blend with the rest of the world because you are way cooler. Be you. Endorse yourself. Tell the world you spend all your time in your workplace because you like it, not because you can't get out. Tell the world you can be socially awkward because the processing speed of your mind is much, much faster than the capacity of a human being to form words out of it. Tell the world it is you who is changing the world by simply being awesome. And for that, you don't need to restrict yourself to just gray t-shirts or black turtlenecks. Geek Dawn has you covered. Check the link in the description box and geek off at all the awesome stuff they have. Be greater than average, you.